Hi, I'm Derek. Welcome to Tech Edge. One of the advantages of using industrial computers is mounting flexibility. In many cases, the best place for the computer is right alongside other equipment in an electrical cabinet, on a rack, or on a wall that's been outfitted with DIN rails. But how do you get a computer onto a DIN rail? Let me show you. DIN rails are named for the German translation of the German Institute of Standards, where this particular rail mounting system was first established in the late 1920s. The rails come in a few different variations, but have similar characteristics around the world, which makes them a great mounting solution for all sorts of electrical equipment. Now, there will likely be slight differences depending on the particular equipment you're trying to mount, as well as the DIN rails that you're using, but let's look at two rail mounting examples from our own product line. For some industrial systems, like this Helix 500, the first step is to attach wall mounting brackets. These will serve as the mounting points for the actual DIN rail clips. Next, we attach the DIN rail clips to the wall mounting brackets, and now you're ready to mount the system on the rail. For other systems, like this CL200, the DIN rail clips install directly to the chassis. To remove or reposition, you just press down to compress the internal spring, and it releases. So there you go. That's how you install an industrial PC on a DIN rail. If you have questions, be sure to leave them in the comments. If you enjoyed this video, give it a like and be sure to subscribe for more. From the whole team here at OnLogic, thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time on TechEdge.